zoom to the long fall bookmark. Look above the KPRD text in the blue polygon and find the fault that starts dashed at the upper end and changes to solid at the lower end. Click the dashed template and digitize the dashed upper end, moving from northeast to southwest. Stop where the dash ends and double-click to finish the sketch.